Hello everyone. Good morning, student. Today we learn month 7 book day 4. Okay, day 4. Now look here. Write the letters U to Z. Write here. Okay, write the letters U to Z. So U for umbrella, V for vegetables, W for watch, X for X-ray, Y for yo-yo, and Z for zebra. Okay, so look here, look at the board. Letter U to Z. Okay, U for umbrella, U for umbrella, U for unicorn, V for vegetables, V for van, W for watch, W for watermelon, X for X-ray, X for xylophone, Y for yo-yo, Y for yeah, Z for zebra, and Z for zigzag. So please write here letter U to Z. Now next page, turn the page. New rhyme. Today we learn rhyme pattern cake. Okay, today we learn rhyme pattern cake. So repeat after me everyone. Okay, pattern cake, baker's man, bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it, prick it, and mark it with T. Put it in the oven for teacher and me. Okay, one more time. Listen everyone and look here. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it, prick it, and mark it with B. Put it in the oven for teacher and me. Okay, and new poem, second new poem, rat-a-tat. Okay, rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat, who can it be? Rat-a-tat, rat-a-tat, who can it be? Let's go and see. Let's go and see. Here is the postman. Here is the postman. Knocking at door. Have you any letter? Have you any letter? Yes. 1, 2, and 3. Okay. So, आपको ये टू पॉइंट्स लर्न करनी है, ओके? डेली लर्न करने. नाउ नेक्स्ट कम्युनिटी हेल्पर. टुडे वी लर्न कम्युनिटी हेल्पर. सो लास्ट वीक कौन सी कम्युनिटी हेल्पर देखे थे आपने? यस, हु टेल मी? यस, लास्ट वीक डॉक्टर. डॉक्टर गिव्स अस मेडिसिन. Carpenter, carpenter makes a furniture. Teacher, read and write. Fireman, a person who protect of a fire. Okay, so today we learn new community helper, tailor. Okay, look here, tailor. Hello, I am a tailor. A tailor stitch clothes. हमारे कपड़े कौन सीता है? Who stitches our clothes? Yes, a tailor stitches clothes. So tailor stitches clothes. Okay, and next nurse. Hello, I am a nurse. A nurse takes care of the sick. Okay, जब हम बीमार पड़ते हैं तो nurse हमारी take care करते हैं ना? The nurse takes cares of the sea. Okay, so today day 4 is complete. Bye, see you tomorrow. Thank you.